score. Let's go east, my friends. Mountain View hosting Burgess. Both these teams looking to make amends after finishing with losing seasons last year. And here's a great way to do just that. The opening kickoff ends up in the hands of Aaron Jones, and he's going the distance. He's feeling the need for speed. Did he step out right there? Maybe, but it doesn't matter because the refs didn't call it. 95 yards later, Jones has a touchdown. More from him in a bit. Next possession, the Lions trying to get something going. Armando Anchondo slings it to Isaac Guzman. Nice looking catch. Nice gain, but the drive would stall. Burgess then gets the ball back, and it's Mr. Jones again. This time he slices and dices. 63 yards for the score. That's how you do it, Mr. Jones. Time to coach him up, coach. Mustangs get the season started on the right hoof. 28-19, your final.
I like that. Yeah.